secret, we own a sandwich shop. Everybody in the school cap always bows down to this bad boy.
Are those mashed potatoes on a sandwich?
On a bed of chicken strips with a peanut butter blanket. What'd you make?
A sandwich, not a dumpster. Tuna fish on wheat.
Tuna fish on wheat. That's gonna be our sandwich. You know what our song is.
Hey, there's my girlfriend.
That sounds like a cute song. Justin!
That's a nice looking sandwich. What do you call it?
To the max.
Okay, I'll take one of those.
Well, sell it, dummy. You can make another one. That'll be $80.
What?
Okay, for senior citizens, $4.
Oh, I love your family's shop. Have you ever thought of maybe blacking out the windows and painting the walls, I don't know, black?
Yeah, I think you're gonna be easy to shop for.
He's hanging out with that goth girl. Morticia.
It's Miranda. Look, Harper, as your best friend, I'm gonna give it to you straight. I think he really likes this girl.
Fine, but it's so totally obvious that he's dating her because she looks like me.
Yeah, you both have faces.
Max, you're gonna be late for school. Come on, get out of here.
Bye, Dad.
Bye, Mom.
Excuse me. Your son made me this sandwich.
Oh. I'm sorry. Look, he's only 12.
So. No. It's terrific. I'm Jeff Malone, concessions manager and backup announcer for Shea Stadium. We're considering local delis to provide the official sandwich of the New York Mets! Mets! I think you should submit this sandwich for consideration.
Teresa, honey, this guy is from the New York Mets and he wants to consider us for their official sandwich.
Which sandwich?
The one your son made. To the max.
That's not really...
A bad idea. That's not a bad idea at all. To the Max is one of our most popular creations. We'll just get Max to make one for us later.
Great. My sandwich associates from the New York Mets! And I will be by on Saturday for judging.
Great. Let's go Mets!
Unbelievable.
I know. Your parents are so cool.
Picture the sandwich in your mind.
Yeah, Maxie, I've seen you make it before. What do you start off with?
Yeah, I don't know. I just throw stuff together. Okay, let me think. I started with licorice.
Licorice on a sandwich?
No, I ate some licorice and then I started my sandwich.
Oh.
It had ham.
Okay.
Bologna, yogurt,